What is going on, guys? My name is Parker. So we are presented with our third and final teaser to season 7. And again, it is an enlarged image of the very first one. But this time there is a small detail that is not very noticeable, but it is kind of, you know what I mean. So if you look at the right side of the picture, there's an airplane. So guys, I made a video on this about 4 weeks ago saying that there will be airplanes in Fortnite, and guess what? I was correct. So there will be airplanes in season 7 along with zip lining and skiing. So I cannot wait for this. But guys, there's gonna be a couple spoilers in this video, so if you don't want to see it, then leave. I'm not trying to be mean or anything, but Apple in the iOS store leaked 3 of the skins that come out tomorrow. So yeah, here's the spoiler in 3, 2, 1. All right, so the very middle skin you can see is the first teaser we got. The second skin on the left is the second teaser we got. And the third skin on the right, it could possibly be from this teaser, but it kind of looks more like a Yeti or something because it looks super fuzzy. So I'm not quite sure what it is yet, but you can kind of see in the right corner of this picture an eyeball, and that is from the onesie skin. So I did predict this to happen because the onesie skin was just randomly taken out of the game with no notice. So it is now going to be in season 7. So guys, if you are hyped for season 7, smash the like on the video. And if you are new, please subscribe and also click the link in the description to check out my merch. I have a $5 off sale going all through December. Use code DECEMBER, that's in all caps, when you check out. So please get some, guys. It is super nice. And also follow me on Instagram. I do have 2 accounts. One is linked down below, but the other one is Fortnite updates and news. I post daily to keep you guys up to date about all the news going on in Fortnite. So guys, I'll see you in my next video.